See, is what I was getting at in video number one, this rail here, because it's doused in oil constantly, ends up breaking the wires. Mine has trouble on number three, so I'll look into that. I need to buy a new rail, but before I do, I'm going to strip this one down and see if there's anything that I can see that's wrong with it. Fingers crossed. But that's what you need to take out. It slides out from here. Well, that is there. Slides all around that hole, and you slide your new one back in.